stings, but it's worth it.
What are you doing?
Oh my god!
Hi!
Hi!
Don't look!
Of course! I'm not looking at all!
No!
Oh my god!
Sorry!
Sorry for what?
I don't know.
I don't know either!
You know, I actually didn't even see anything.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Okay. Well, good night.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's the hormone monster.
No. You gotta be kidding me. Nick is right there, sir.
And
I'm a good person. I wouldn't do that laying next to a friend.
Then why am I here?
Oh my god, you're always right. What the hell is wrong with me?
Nothing. You're a perfectly normal, gross little dirtbag. Now stare at that cat clock and massage your dinger.
No, Nick's grandmother gave him that clock.
She knew what she was doing.
Yeah, she did. Okay.
Oh, what a little clock tease. Her eyes are darting back and forth, thinking, meow, meow, who's got the cream?
Me, I've got the cream.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's okay. It's okay. Just picture your dad's associate, Susan.
Oh, Susan. Susan actually came to this summer outing, and she said that I was really sprouting into a fine young man.
That's right. Look at her sinewy arms.
Susan, show me your top naked.
Yes.
Oh, God.
And she's got fallopian tubes.
Oh, God. Okay. So, Susan, what's it like to be in human resources? I'm done.
Good night, you Prince of Westchester. You king of the tri-state area.
Wait, what do we do about the mess?
Sleep in it, pig.